It looks like a teaser for the upcoming Bloodhound Town Takeover limited time event just dropped into game. For one, there is a dead Prawler. If you didn't know, Bloodhound has a special relationship to them. There also appeared construction flags all around the mountain. From the location of them, it looks like the entire sniper nest here will be replaced by some kind of Bloodhound Town Takeover. Just really quickly wanted to get this out here. Get into game and see it for yourself. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!